Ngayon ho, eh madako naman tayo dito sa kwan. Mm-hmm. Sa Degamo case.
Mm-hmm.
Nagsalita ho si Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla, Justice Secretary Jesus Crispin Remulla.
Mm-hmm.
Si ang tawag ho dyan talaga Boying.
You know, I had to ask permission to call him that. Nahiya ako.
Na Boying? Everybody calls him Boying. Eh.
I know. I introduced him once sa press briefing. Sabi ko, ano, so introduce everybody all the way down the line. I think, and also our Secretary of Justice, Sec, napatigil ako. Siya pa yung nag-fill in the blanks.
Boying.
So, tama yung mga reporters. Kasi ganun kami yung press briefing na. It was very lighthearted. So, sabi ko, syempre, nagpaalam muna ako, no? Hindi naman ako basta magtatawag sa kanya na ganun.
Lalo na, may formal yung, ano? Hindi ang press briefing, ho, it's a considered an official function.
Yes,
hindi pwedeng, kumbaga hindi casual
hindi yan casual conversation. Kasi everything that
it's
you
official.
Say
it's
might be
official.
Construed. And it might be construed as policy.
Oh. So, it's policy, actually. Sinabi ho ni Secretary Remulla na tinuro na raw ko sino yung mastermind.
Uh-huh.
Dito sa pagpatay kay Negros Oriental Governor Roel Degamo.
Uh-huh.
At meron pang ibang namatay dyan eh. Hindi lang si Governor. Ano? May mga walo pang iba daw. At identified na raw ng DOJ.
Uh-huh.
Yung isa doon sa mga apat na sumurrender na suspects, may pinakita raw pong video.
Uh-huh.
Nung kanilang conversation with the mastermind.
Okay.
Naku po.
Mm-hmm.
Damn
if you do.
Yung mga ganyan na video, naku, palagay ko, sapok na sapok
to. Mastermind.
May conversation at na video nito mga sumuko.
Yung conversation
with the mastermind.
Hala, papa-exclude yun.
Bakit?
Violation of the Anti-Wiretapping Act?
Hindi. Ang nagbigay, hindi man NBI ang nagtapping eh.
So?
Ang nagtapping yung suspect eh.
Doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Under the Anti-Wiretapping Act, doesn't matter.
Pero, at least may lead yung ano.
May lead for investigation.
May lead for investigation.
Yes.
Now,
nagbabalita, naglilingkod sa lahat ng Pilipino. Aliw Broadcasting Corporation sa Metro at Mega Manila at buong bansa. Ito ang 882 DWIZ. Noon hanggang ngayon, 73 taon nagbabalita ng tama, naglilingkod ng tama.